I'm here at the IFC gym in Van Nuys, where I caught up with Lehman Bruiser and one fighter that he's training, Razvan Krzyżanow, boxing sensation from Europe. He's a professional. I'm told he's a 2.0 Vladimir Klitschko, Vitali Klitschko. He's better and improved. Why do you say that, Lehman, that he's right here, bigger and better than Klitschko? He's 6'7".
The reason why I say he's going to be better is for the simple fact that nobody taught the Klitschkos how to fight on the inside. He can fight on the outside like the Klitschkos. He punches hard as both of them, and I should know.
You fought.
Yeah, and he punches as hard as Klitschko, if not harder, but he goes to the body like Riddick Bowe used to go for a tall guy. But, you know, if Riddick Bowe had his power, man, he'd be considered like the Mike Tyson of Europe. You know, this guy can punch, he can fight on the inside, and he can fight on the outside. So, you know, so it's like a little bit of Vladimir and Lehman Brewster all in one body.
And he looks like Ivan Drago.
I must break you.
but he's not going to lose like Ivan Drago.
No, he ain't going to lose like Drago. He works very hard. He's dedicated. And, you know, every day he gets 100%. He's very coachable. And he's really improved a lot from the time that we just started working, like 6 weeks ago, maybe 2 months ago. But the guy is incredible. He's going to be fighting, I believe it's in October. 24, yeah, something like that.
Where is
that.
He going to fight? Do you know where is he?
Hollywood Park, I think.
Hollywood Park Casino. Coming.
Yeah.
Razvan, you're Romanian?
Yes.
You were in the Romanian Olympic team?
Yes.
And what's it like to be now in America and train here? Because the style in America is totally different than the style in Europe.
In the professional, pro style, it's different like amateur style. First time I coming here in 2007, and I feel the change. I feel the different style from USA, like European style.
And to work with a legend like Lehman Brewster that's been there, that fought the last guy to beat Vladimir Klitschko.
It's an honor for me, a big honor. And I think we make a great team together. And I have a very big trust in him. Sorry, my English.
No, you could talk in Romanian. He'll translate. So what would you tell your fans back home? You could say this in Romanian, about being here, about training, about living your dream.
I can tell coming here to put my dream in reality. And I'm very serious. I work hard. And in one day, I come in world champion.
You're also training in the same gym like James Toney.
Yes.
Have you seen him here? Does it have a chance?
I'm friends with him.
You're friends with him? Have you had a chance to spar him yet?
Not yet.
Why are you laughing, Larry?
Because, man, James Toney, he's the junkyard dog. You know, he's a Clubber Lane from Rocky III, you know. Hey, boy. I live alone. I work alone.
but he has boxing knowledge like no one else. The defensive, the slickness.
Yeah.
Who